The Frog and the Ibis by Neil Jones. It was a fine sunny morning on the Tokugawa River. A family of frogs were swimming and playing when suddenly, whoosh! A big white bird swooped down and landed next to them.